500-acre stud at Newmarket with a fine house. This was Carroll's country seat, and it certainly befitted his image as a jet-setting entrepreneur. He had a private box at the Newmarket racecourse. He listed his recreations as racing, sailing and shooting, but he had another obsession, fast cars. The Carroll collection, mainly Ferraris and Lamborghinis, was housed in a lavish outbuilding at Warren Park. They had their own curator and were for Carroll a source of great pride and satisfaction. Visitors were regularly dispatched to Newmarket to admire the cars, followed by an afternoon at the races.